Good morning. It's Sunday the 9th of October. It's nearly 10 a.m. I have packed my things. In 13 minutes, 12 minutes, I need to be out. Time to go. Ooh, sunny. All right. Today it's Sunday and I'm going to visit the castle and the museum of Normandy. All right, on my way to the castle now. All right, so that's the church Saint-Pierre, which I've already seen yesterday. An aerial view of the church and the castle. So it's market day, Sunday morning, and that is Tour le Roi. Alright, so here's the castle. We can see the church from here, obviously. So apparently right in the middle of the castle there is a fine art museum, which is this very modern thing, and a cafe. It just doesn't look really right in the middle of it. It kind of cut the view to the actual wall of the castle. Obviously a little cat lost somewhere, so that's behind the Fine Art Museum and the cafe. So the shop to buy tickets is inside the St. George Church. Okay, so now going to the Normandy Museum. Musée de Normandie. Lunchtime. Not vegan. So sunny. I think I can enter there. I'm going to see what's up. That was a dungeon. And the other door right there. Alright, so this door is there. And the main entrance was there. So you can see the whole thing there. That was the dungeon. That was the Museum of Normandy, the Fine Art Museum. So I'm going to go back to go to the Fine Art Museum. Alright, so I've seen everything I wanted to see here, so that was the castle. I'm in it. The Museum of Normandy, I've done that. And then the Fine Art Museum, which wasn't even on my program, and I've done that too. And it's now 2:30 and my train, well, my bus is at 5:15, so I've got like 2 hours and a half to do whatever I want. This way, main entrance. So that's again the Saint-Pierre church, but while I'm here, I might as well visit it. Another church, which is Église Saint-Jean. Okay, I'm just going to go a little bit inside because I have time. Right, so just to be clear, I'm not a religious person, but especially if I have nothing to do, often religious places have some elements of beauty to them, like a nice architecture or something like this. So it's nice to be in there, and it's really quiet inside churches and all. So yeah. This is a war memorial and the hippodrome behind it. Right, so that's basically a big space for everyone, including biodiversity. So the river is here, you can walk there or cycle. You can also walk there, or you can go walk there. Okay, I'm gonna go there and go around. Come back. Seize heures 17, c'est l'heure des biscuits. End of the walk. All right, so now it's 4:35. And my bus is at 5:15, so I need to go to the bus and train station, and I also need to buy a sandwich before, because I haven't done that yet.